any other surprises? And possibly in the forthcoming band, Gay CDC.